Everyone wants a deal. It's how you get, it's basic marketing, call to action marketing. This is the key thing, key thing. The business must have margin for to survive, especially if it's in the SME sector. See, a lot of people start in business, and a lot of people I've coached and mentored, I've watched them, they start in business and they go, what we're gonna do is we work for someone else and we're gonna start our business, but we're gonna just do it 20% cheaper and we're gonna get market share. Wrong! Doesn't work! If you want to compete on price, you have got to work at serious scale. Let's talk about some people that work at serious scale. Tesco's. Tesco's are working to 1.4% net margin. That means if £100 goes for each till, they keep £1.40. The huge scale that a supermarket does, they're turning billions to make millions. They're turning serious amounts of cash, and that huge scale is how they make some money. So I'm on a bit of a campaign to say to SMEs, don't worry about the huge scale. Let's find out how we can make more pence from each pound that we turn, rather than saying, let's turn some more pounds to make some profit. So let's talk about this place. It begins with D and ends in Isley. So I went to the Worldwide of Disney in Florida. We went to Merry's Merry Christmas Ball. It cost $150 to go to Disney when it's closed in the evening for Mickey's Merry Christmas Ball. $150 to go in. As you go in, Disney give you a free hot chocolate and a cookie. Now, my fiance Natalie's with me at the time, and she says to me, why don't you do that at the farm? Why? This is a really good thing to do. I said, sweetheart, we charge £11.50 to get in. They charge $150 to get in. When they give their customer a cost of £1.50 back, if we did that, we're giving our customers 15% back. They're giving their customers 1% back. But she loved that process of, yeah, this is great. Great hotels. You go and stay in a hotel that's £500 a night, and you go in there, there's a bottle of champagne, there's a zoo made out of towels on the bed, there's chocolates in the shape of a heart, and you're thinking, all this free stuff, this is fantastic. I love that, like, you go to Premier Inn, you haven't got a wardrobe. And you're like, where am I gonna put my clothes? Where are these clothes gonna go? I just want an iron, I want an iron! Ring reception, please can I have the sharing iron? The sharing iron and the sharing pool. Number 24's using it at the moment. When they're finished, we'll get the ironing pool to you. But it's all right when Premier Inn are doing it and turning billions. But if you are a B&B hotel in this town and you're an SME, you can really compete on experience. You speak to a billionaire, he wants a deal. You speak to a pauper, they want a deal. Everyone wants a deal. It's how you get, it's basic marketing, call to action marketing. But rather than discounting, think offers. Think, no, there's no discount on the room, but there's a free bottle of champagne in the room. Think about this for a basic working out, customer cuddles, right? Look at this, right? So it costs £100 for a hotel room, and the customer rings up and says, well, I want it, but I'm only gonna pay £80, because they want a deal, because it makes them get over, like, I feel good, your endorphins go up because you've got a deal, it's fan-bloody-tastic. But what's better is say, no, it's £100, but when you arrive, there'll be a bottle of champagne and one Ferrero Rocher. Sherry! But I think I've got a deal. So that bottle of champagne might have cost me £10, say. It's just an average bottle, ladies and gentlemen. But giving £20 off, the value of putting the champagne in cost me £10, unless, really, let's be frank, and I'm still up, but I've given the customer what they want, which is an offer, a deal to get them over the line. So try and think offers over discounts. We've just gone on a tangent there, but I thought about it, and I just wanted to share it. So it will have margin. So guys, we're wrapping up another Backstage Business. It's now party time at the Seaside Summit here in Cleethorpes in the glorious United Kingdom in England. The guys are now partying away and I've had a great session of learning. I said some jokes I shouldn't say. It's the evening, I thought, well, it's the evening, let's go back to entertainment style. That's what we did. Thanks for watching Backstage Business. Don't forget, hit subscribe, share with your friends and family. Bye-bye! Hey guys, thanks for watching the video. Really hope you earned loads. Now, here's a few things that you need to do. You need to hit subscribe so you're notified when we bring out a new video, and you can watch the rest of our videos by clicking here, and it gets better than that. If you want to come and spend the day with me and learn some real entrepreneurial stuff, come to my free Super Success Seminar. All the details of how you can come along to that are in the link in the description on the video. See you very soon. Bye-bye.